Well, it started out in a spare bedroom. Two turntables, and a microphone. I was flipping over 33s, working on rhymes and melodies, searching for some more of you and a little less of me. It's never been my dream to see my face in magazines. It's always been about the music.